Did you lock the hubs? Try going more at an angle. You're definitely over. Just creeped out it.
I'm coming over there, Brian.
Oh yeah, see that's you hitting on the slider. Oh, pretty good. Did you lock the rear end? Oh, is that a new rock there?
Yeah.
Go more, I was gonna say more passenger. Go around the rock. You got the clearance. Keep going, yeah, keep going. Maybe not.
Oh, is he?
Oh. Did he break it?
No.
Damn. Yeah. And back to Sam. Oh. I don't know.
You
slammed down pretty good. Oh no, are you bellied?
Is it dead? He might be dead.
No, your front's clear. I think.
Back up more.
More?
Yeah.
I'd get a different line.
Put your driver tire on top of that rock.
If you could back up more.
Let's try this. Seems like it's binding
Oh, you can keep going straight.
Right, hug that tree. You got that?
Go straight?
Yeah. Yeah, you
I
got
you got.
All day.
Oh, I don't know about all
yeah.
that.
Yeah.
Yeah, you got that.
I hit something.
Oh yeah, there's a rock.
Time for hydro assist.
Come on, go left. I want that rock.
It's because your front locker, huh? Your front locker makes it really hard to turn.
If you go down that way.
How's that looking?
Looking alright. Go a little bit passenger.
Oh shit, just binding up, homie.
Yeah. Right there. Yep. Turn. You can't turn it off?
Yeah.
Right there. Now try to turn driver as you come. Before. Go a little bit passenger. Right there. There you go.
Come on, baby.
Oh, shit.
Go the way it wants it to go. That's a good line right there. Hold that line. Just go forward. Can you back up?
Hold on.
Back up and get more passenger. You're good. Right there.
Oh, hit something.
You're bad. Just keep shimmying over to the passenger side.
Let me know how far I can go.
Keep going. Right there. I'd say one more time because you're going to drop pretty hard on your driver. I try to get it on the rock or at least in between. Yeah, there you go, right there. You can go straight, you should be able to go straight up and over. You ready to put your truck through there?
Are the doors in there?
No.
I didn't think so.
Well, not without a lot of body damage. Hey, Brian's not doing too bad, huh? And there's a sticker over it because I think he broke that at Slick Rock. Giving you motivation for the 85?
Yeah.
Yeah, huh?
Fuck yeah.
Yep. I knew it. That's why I invited you.
Dude, that's what my boy said too. He's like, dude, once you go through this, you're gonna fucking get motivated as fuck.
Yeah. Because you're gonna see what you can't do and what other people can do.
Yeah. Like, fuck, I wanna do that.
So, that 4Runner that I was showing you, that's Julian's.
Oh, okay. I wanna do this.
Yeah.
That's fucking sick.
Ooh. Yeah.
Sick. Low gear, locker, right?
Yeah. You should, before they get too expensive. I got three in my driveway right now. Depends which one you pick. Sketchy.
Where I go? Anyway, I know where I go.
Let him get weight before you hit let off the brake.
Okay.
Alright, come forward.
Okay.
That was kind of sketchy. Pretty much just point it straight.
This is so much different than my 4th gen. No way.
Yeah.
Right? You just sit there and let me do what I want.
Gotta dry them tires off.
Oh,
you
got lucky there.
Water.
I'm sitting back here. Friggin' hurry on. You're connected to it.
Come on up. Come down slow. You gotta have a drop.
He doesn't need to climb that side, he's got the ground clearance for it. I don't know.
Is it gonna fucking lift this back come one when I drop?
Come passenger a little bit, a little bit more.
Just listen to Julian.
Come passenger forward.
He's trying.
I'll try and go back and get a better angle.
A big drop over here.
That better?
Yeah, come this way. You're good. Hold that ladder right there. Yep. Good. Perfect.
Oh shit, bro. You didn't tell me it was a fucking rock, man.
I ain't got that fucking rock there, by the way. Surprise.
I think I'm gonna have to just go more straight.
No, because you're gonna be over anyway regardless. Either way, you're gonna drop this side first.
Let me see what it looks like.
Looks like the way I could.
Sounds like a tractor for a couple seconds.
Right?
You're good. Come a little faster now.
You don't think it's gonna rock into that rock?
It shouldn't. Try it. Come forward slow. Come past. No, well, we want to find out. Come forward, passenger a little bit. A little more.
It
looks good. You're good there. Yeah, you're good. You're gonna hit the slider.
Slider, you're good. Yeah. Oh, money. Yeah,
that is money. Where are you
going?
That way or this way?
I'm
gonna
go
this way.
Over here. Oh-hoo. A little pull in some tire.
Bring it forward, passenger.
Passenger. There you go.
More.
Right there, hold it there.
Straight.
Yellow diver.
Yep. Passenger. Alright, what's going on over there?
You're good.
You're good.
You go forward. You're fine. There you go. Now, driver.
I can't.
Okay, come, driver. Go forward a little bit, driver, after that.
He's stuck on his slider.
Driver.
It won't let him turn.
Oh, he needs hydro assist.
Yeah, he needs hydro assist.
Now, driver.
Because he's locked front and rear.
Driver, unlock the front then.
He doesn't have the selectable.
Can I go two-wheel drive real quick?
Hold on. I got tire.
Can you swing it backwards a little bit? You gotta go driver, though, either way.
Reverse and turn driver.
Ollie locker there. Ollie?
Yeah, Grizzly,
yeah.
I'm trying.
There you go. There.
There you go, you're good now. Yeah, you need that fucking, you need some hydro assist there, buddy.
He does.
Brian, do this. Stop this, Brian. Good kick.
Yeah. I don't even think I can get up it.
No, you can. Wanna get it up this? Or not?
Yeah, the steering wheel just gets locked.
I know. I figured that's what it was.
Yeah, you can hear the power steering pump.
Yeah, you definitely need a hydro assist.
The tires are hitting the slider.
Yeah.
That's how fast the spring comes back.
Stuck, yeah.
Yeah.
Are you gonna do it, Brian?
I'll see how far I can get up here.
Fuck it.
I had trouble getting that tire.
Really?
Yeah.
Is that the video I took?
Come over more. Come right there. Come this way. Right there, where you're at. Come this way. Where you're at. Slow.
way, that way. All the way. Now reverse. That way.
In the shade, hanging out. Was that the video I took that you your tire lifted up? Okay.
I think Taylor got the video that I showed everyone.
Oh, okay.
I think you might
now
have
forward all the way passenger.
Have access to.
There you go.
Oh yeah. I could try to send it to you if I. It's on my phone still.
No, drive back again. Come passenger.
Maybe you should send him all the way off and have him come up more that.
He's not way that right now. I kind of want way that. Let's go all the way this way. Not the
plug
in the hole.
Oh,
hey, there's a big hole there. There's a big hole there. If you want to... Oh, fuck.
Yeah, it's an EV, too.
Oh,
you're about to grab on that back tire. It's going to go.
No, back it up.
If you kept it more straight there, it might have gone.
He was good where he was at earlier, but... Yeah, there you go. There you go, yeah, like that. Take it over, passenger, a little bit. Ah, you're in the hole, huh? You're in the hole in the back.
Yeah.
You can't. Yeah, you're good. Never mind. Forget it.
Oh, that's a big ass hole. Holy shit.
Big ass hole.
I didn't even see that. Fucking rut it out. Yeah, don't stop.
Oh yeah.
I heard him. Let off.
As soon as that let off. Mm-hmm. I don't know if you really want to go backwards on
to the top to winch him.
You might have
Oh, he's got it.
Gas. Gas it.
Sorry for the camera. I'm zoomed in.
Dude, going down that thing probably scary. Like a roller coaster.
This makes me nervous. No, sorry.
I'll put it in third gear.
Third gear reverse?
Third in reverse. Oh. Yeah, third in reverse.
Oh yeah.
He's backing down the whole thing.
Coming down.
No, he has to go a third up there. He'll be fine in third. A little RPM and he'll make it up there.
He wanted that pucker.
Just stop it.
I think you got that pucker effect.
Yeah. Adrenaline must be going right now because I know that hill.
Yeah, fuck that hill.
Yeah, you and me made it up there.
I know.
It was that one mud train.
I was racing out of that time.
Dude, it was that one mud train.
One mud train.
That's it.
You even get up that when it's all muddy?
Fuck.
Hey, Brian, tell him to stop right before he hits those grooves at the bottom so he doesn't roll backwards.
Do you want, yeah, he has to come either far this way or far that way.
We might have to spot him down. Let him know when to stop. So that's what I was telling you, using the gears to slow you down, downhill. Yeah.
Perfect example.
Exactly.
Is he running an RE?
I think so.
Be able to hear you that well.
He heard me.